Mama spoke to me last night. She gave me some good advice. Son, you'd better quit all that rambling around and find you a sweet loving wife. There's more pretty girls than one. More pretty girls than one. And any old town I've been rambling around has more pretty girls than one. Honey, look down that lonesome road. Hang down your pretty head and cry. I'm thinking about all those pretty little girls, and I'm hoping that I never die. There's more pretty girls than one. More pretty girls than one. And any old time I've been rambling has more pretty girls than one. So honey, look down that lonesome road. Hang down your pretty head and cry. Thinking about all those pretty little girls, I'm hoping that I never die. There's more pretty girls than one. More pretty girls than one. And any old time I've been rambling around has more pretty girls than one. Any old time I've been rambling around has more pretty girls than one.
Oh, cheers.
Good evening, good evening.
Where are we? We're the Guitar Studio. We're not a band yet. We are available for hire, but I'm Owen and this is Matt. We run the Guitar Studio, a shop. It's a guitar school based in Omagh here. We're kind of just over the river there. We'll probably talk about it a bit more as the evening goes on. We've got a recording studio, guitar lessons for beginners. We sell some guitar strings and picks and accessories and that sort of thing. And we're very grateful tonight for the Stroud Arts Centre to have us here as part of their virtual programme. Follow the Stroud Arts Centre Facebook page for all their upcoming events. You've got the, don't forget to tag all your friends in the comments below. Share it on your own page. We'll sort of get it far and wide. We'll, I don't know if the servers will be able to handle all this, but we'll break the internet. So tonight we're going to do a few tunes, a few classics. That was a wee I Love It song called More Pretty Girls Than One, a wee bluegrass number. I'm very unprepared and don't have a capo. So we're going to take a commercial break here. Yeah, no, the Guitar Studio, we're just based over there. We opened in September. Myself and Matt are two guitar teachers. We've got guitar classes. We're working with local schools, local community groups, the likes of the council here with the Stroud Arts Centre. Just while my assistant goes and grabs me my extra capo. We'll edit this out, it's okay.
Probably.
Cheers. Where did you buy this, Matt?
The Guitar Studio.
Oh, these are for sale in the Guitar Studio. Let's hope it doesn't break. Thank you.
Friday night I'm going nowhere. All the lights are changing green to red. Turning over TV stations, situations running through my head. Looking back through time, it's clear that I've been blind. I've been a fool to open up my heart to all that jealousy, that bitterness, that ridicule. Saturday I'm running wild, and all the lights are changing red to green. Moving through the crowd, I'm pushing chemicals rushing through my bloodstream. I only wish that you were here. You know I'm seeing it so clear. I've been afraid to show you how I really feel, and I meant to some of those bad mistakes I've made. So if you want it, come and get it. Crying out loud, the love that I was giving you was never ebbed out. Let go of your heart, let go of your head, feel it now. Let go of your heart, let go of your head. Babylon, Babylon. Suddenly all the lights of London, the shining sky is fading red to blue. Kicking through the autumn leaves and wondering where it is you might be going to. I'm turning back for home. I'm feeling so alone, I can't believe. Climbing on the stair, I turn around to see you standing there in front of me. So if you want it, come and get it. For crying out loud, the love that I was giving you. Never end. Let go of your heart, let go of your head, and feel it now. Let go of your heart, let go of your head, and feel it now. So if you want it, come and get it. For crying out loud, love that I was giving you was never end. Let go of your heart, let go of your head, and feel it now. Let go of your heart, let go of your head, and feel it now. Let go of your heart, let go of your head. Go your heart, let go your head, and feel it now. Babylon, 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 Babylon. Why?
Cheers. Thank you. Right. I'm going to do a Jimi Hendrix tune here now. Hey, Joseph. The throne version is Hey, Joseph.
Where you going with that gun in your hand? Hey Joe, where you going with that gun in your hand? I'm going down to shoot my old lady. You know I caught her messing around with another man. I'm going down to shoot my old lady. You know I caught her messing around with another man. And that ain't too cool. Well, hey, Joe, I heard you shot your woman down. Hey Joe, I heard you shot your woman down, shot her down to the ground. Well, yes I did, I shot her. You know I shot my old lady down. Yes I did, I shot her. You know I caught my old lady messing around town.
Cheers. That was Hey Joe by Jimi Hendrix. Very appropriate Saturday afternoon song. We've got to say hello to Anne Horn, Sarah or Sarah Wilson, Jerry Rankin, Siobhan McGrath. I know Siobhan. I bet you know half these names, but the mind's going to go blank. Colette Devlin Donnelly, John Hutchinson, Kevin Taggart, Paul Taggart, Donald McElduff and Alison Rafferty. Hope you're all well. Thank you very much for tuning in. I'd also like to say congratulations to Patty and Danielle. My Paddy's my cousin and he got married last weekend. So he's now a week married. I think it's going okay so far. Haven't heard any difference. Going to do another tune by Harry Nilsson. I'm going to crack out my trusty capo, which was purchased in the Guitar Studio, Old Market Place, Omagh.
Everybody's talking at me, but I don't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. People stop and stare, I can't see their faces, only the shadows of their eyes. But I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain, going where the weather suits my clothes, banking off on that northeast wind, and I'm sailing on some breeze, skipping over the ocean like a stone.
Cheers. Thank you, thank you, thank you. A few more whole hellos coming in there. We've got David Fittis, Leonie McCaffrey, Derek Phillips, Q McNulty. I know that guy. Dominic McNamee, Orla Donnell, Colleen McCann, Kelly Sharkey, Denise Kearney. I know that guy too.
Oh, Kelly.
Hi. Mary Campbell and Geraldine O'Kane. Thank you very much for tuning in. What have we got next? Blues now. This is before you accuse me.
Before you accuse me, take a look at yourself. Before you accuse me, take a look at yourself. Say I'm spending my money on other women, you're taking money from someone else. I called your mama about 3 or 4 nights ago. I called your mama 3 or 4 nights ago. Your mother said, son, 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 don't call around. So before you accuse me, take a look at yourself. Before you accuse me, take a look at yourself. You say I'm spending my money on other women, you're taking money from someone else. Thank you. try my love one more time. I come back home, baby, baby, try my love one more time. And if I don't learn to quit you, I'm gonna lose my mind. So before you accuse me, take a look at yourself. Before you accuse me, take a look at yourself. Say I'm spending my money on other women. Yeah, you're taking money from someone else.
Cheers. Thank you very much. Hope you're all having a wonderful evening with a glass of something in your hand. It's been a long day out in the garden, barbecuing, whatever you've been doing. Going to the wee Neil Young tune now. First, we'll say hello to Brady Rafferty, Thomas Hunter. Hello, Thomas. Larry Lowe.
I know Larry.
I've heard of him. It's probably his fault that we're here.
Peter Barton. Hello, Peter.
How's Peter?
How's it going?
Kieran McKiernan. Aye.
Maybe my students tuning in yet?
Any students?
The first of Reagan.
Yeah.
Or Oliver's daddy, Peter.
Hello to all our students and all our big students as well. There's a young fella, Tristan Conlon, there. He's showing great promise. Peter Barton, Barry Donnelly. Hello, Barry. We've got Maya Moore, Jamie Donnelly, Darren Pritchard. How's Darren? Marie Morris and Jamie Hunter. Hope you're all keeping great. Neil Young is the man. Just now that I have this platform, I have to put that out there. We're going to do a Neil Young tune. 'Cause I'm still in love with you. I wanna see you dance again. I'm still in love with you on this harvest moon. Strangers, I watched you from afar. When we were lovers, I loved you with all my heart. But now it's getting near. Shining in your eyes.
'cause I'm still in love with you. I wanna see you dance again. I'm still in love with you. On this harvest moon,
Cheers, cheers, cheers. Thank you very much. Next, we got some Steve Earle for you. Second half Steve Earle song. We'll do a couple of hellos. We've got Brady O'Reilly. Hello, Brady. Tuned in from Cavan. All the way from Cavan. Ursula Rice.
How's Ursula? Hey, Ursula.
Haley Connolly.
Brianna.
Mary McNulty. Told me she'd be watching.
Brona Broderick. Hello, Brona. Glenn Campbell. Glenn Campbell? Not the,
he should be still on the line by now.
Carmel Kelly. Sarah Northern. Hello. Michael Broderick. And Kieran Hutchinson. Thanks for tuning in.
Get some swamp. Johnny Pettimore, same as my daddy and his daddy before. You hardly ever saw granddaddy around here. He only killed a ten about twice a year. Buy 100 pennies and some copper lead. Everybody knew that he made moonshine. And the revenue man wanted granddaddy bad. He'd headed up the holler with everything he had before my time, but I've been told he never made it back from Copperhead Road. In a big black Dodge, bought it at an auction at the Mason's Lodge. Johnson County Sheriff pinned it on the side. Shot a coat of primer, then he looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down. I still remember that inside. And the sheriff came right in the middle of the night. I heard mama crying, knew something wasn't right. Was headed down to Knoxville with a weekly load. Smelled the whiskey burning down Copperhead Road. Thank you.
volunteered for the army on my birthday. The draft of white trash first ran here anyway. I done 2 tours of duty in Vietnam, and I came home with a brand new plan. I take a seat from Colombia and Mexico, planted up the holler down a Copperhead Road. Well, the DEA's got a chopper in the air. I wake up screaming like I'm back over there. I'll learn a thing or two from Charlie, don't you know? You better stay away from Copperhead Road.
Cheers, thank you. Plenty more names coming in. You're keeping Jackie busy there.
Need a new pen soon.
I was going to run out of ink.
Elizabeth Reed, tuning in from Nashville, but from Omagh originally. She loved your version of Babylon. Well, that's nice.
Thank you, Elizabeth.
Kathleen Glassy, hello. Fionnuala Colton, Geraldine Fretley, hello.
Fionnuala.
Kira Fox, hi Kira, how's it going? Pat Slevin, John McCusker, haven't seen that man in a long time.
Going to be Van Morrison tune here now.
We were born before the wind, also younger than the sun. Where the bonnie boat was won, sail into the mystic. Well, hark, may hear the sailors cry, smell the sea, feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the mystic. And when that foghorn blows, I will be coming home. And when that foghorn blows, way back in the days of old, together we will flow into the mystic.
Cheers. Right, who we got now? Darren Gallagher. Hello, Darren. And Heather Patterson. And Mary Louise Devlin. I know her. Tracy Monaghan. I know lots of people. I'm just going to have to stop saying I know who. Who've we got? Gareth Donahue. John Lynch.
Oh, Hanora Fest. Hi, Hanora. How's it going?
Hello, Hanora. We've got Lizzie McNulty, Mike Keaveney, and Fergal McMahon. How's Fergal? And Sharon Conway. Thank you to everybody for tuning in. It's class. If you want to write some messages there to keep Jackie working, tell us all about your day.
Meet people with long, meet people with longer names.
Longer names from foreign lands. Yeah,
a few hyphenates.
Right, where are we going?
Lawrence Llewellyn Bowen, is he about now? That's the longest name. He's like a wasp.
All right. This is, you probably know this one.
Used to spend my nights out in a bar room, liquor was the only love I'd known. But you rescued me from reaching the bottom and brought me back from being too far. Tennessee whiskey, you're as sweet as strawberry wine, you're as warm as a glass of brandy, honey, I stay stoned on your love all the time. Looked for love in all the same old places. I found the bottom of a bottle always right. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. 'Cause there's nothing like your love to get me high. Tennessee whiskey, you're as sweet as strawberry wine, you're as warm as a glass of brandy, honey, I stay stoned on your love all the time. You're as smooth. as Tennessee whiskey. As Tennessee whiskey. As Tennessee whiskey. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. As Tennessee whiskey. As Tennessee whiskey.
Cheers.
Water.
Right. Mm-hmm. Oh, a couple more hellos, like personal ones. Thanks to Stephen and Orla at Omagh Printing for giving us our banner. And also happy birthday to Joanne, my wife. It was her birthday yesterday. So we're going to do happy birthday now. Mm-hmm. No, we're not. Who have we got? We've got Peter O'Hanlon. Hello, Peter.
Hey, Pete.
Mickey Dobbs. Shauna. Your handwriting's getting worse here, Jackie. I can see Therese Armstrong. Is that Shauna McCluskey? Sorry, Shauna. Sorry, Jackie. We've got Mighty Mac. Good man, Mighty Mac. Mighty man. Nuala McCullough.
Sinead Rogers. Hey, Sinead.
Sinead Rogers. Tanya Gooden. Siobhan McSorley. James Reid and Carly Nugent. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. What are we doing? Dancing. We'll pick it up a wee bit. There was a couple of slow ones there. But I asked you for a dance. And now we go steady to the pictures, and I always get chocolate stains on my pants. My father is going crazy, says I'm living in a trance, and I'm dancing in the moonlight. He's caught me in a spotlight. It's alright, I'm dancing in the moonlight on this long hot summer night. Again, I disobeyed another warning. I should have been in by 10. Now I won't get out until Sunday, and I'll have to say I stayed with friends. Oh, but the habit's worth forming if it means justify the ends. And I'm dancing in the moonlight. It's caught me in the spotlight. It's alright, I'm dancing in the moonlight. This long hot summer night. Cheers. Thin Lizzy one there, dancing in the moonlight. There, want it. Who've we got now? Thomas Hunter and Michelle, how's all doing? Connor and Sonny Dermore. Hello, Connor. Loving the tunes. I'm loving the extra words you're putting on here for Jackie to write down too. Rihanna Rice, Laura hi, McFadden, Rihanna. John Houston.
Hi, Johnny. Paul McChrystal, Laura McGlinn. Hello, Laura. How's it going? Joanne McNulty.
The waves are checking in.
Have to tune in. Claire Kelly, Gareth Larry. Hey, Gareth. Rachel Bingham. Hello there, Rachel. How's it going?
Right, we're going to do Tune by the Band.
Yeah.
What we're doing, is it?
Yes, sir.
2, 3, 4. This old neighborhood is just not the same. Ain't nobody knows what became of Ophelia. Oh, what went wrong? Was it something that somebody said? Honey, I know we broke the somebody up against the law. Mama, you know I'd die for you. Ashes of laughter, the coast is clear. Why do the best things always disappear like Ophelia? Baby, darken my door. Was it something that somebody said? Honey, you know we broke the rules. Was somebody up against the law? Mama, you know I'd die for you. They got your number, scared and running. Baby, I'm still waiting for that second. Ophelia, please come back home. Oh, Ophelia, please come back home. Cheers. Love it, dude. Did you have some dark boy? Here's a bit of Creedence. Got a few Creedence fans I know for a fact out there. Just probably talking to the microphone might help. Who have we got now? Ronan Donnelly, Paul Mongan, Brendan McNabb, and Mary Mullen, Audrey O'Neill. Hello, Audrey. Malachy Grimes, Anne Brogan, and Mary McNulty. Again?
Again?
Who's in security in this place? We've got Marianne Edgar, Joey Murphy, Claire Given, Dominic Kerwin.
Hi, Dominic. How's it
Brian
going?
Pritchard and Sharon. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. Go for it.
Yeah, you can do it.
2, 3, 4. Oh, Susie Q. Oh, Susie Q. Oh, Susie Q. Baby, I love you. Susie Q. I like the way you walk. I like the way you talk. I like the way you walk. I like the way you talk. Susie Q. Say that you'll be true.
Say that you'll be true. Say that you'll be true. Never leave me blue, Susie Q. You'll be mine. Say that you'll be mine. Say that you'll be mine, baby, all the time, Susie Q. Oh, Susie Q. Oh, Susie Q. Oh, Susie Q, baby, I love you, Susie Q. Susie Q. Oh, Susie Q. Baby, I love you, Susie Q. Oh, Susie Q. Baby, I love you, Susie Q.
I'll go swappy there. Thank you very much. Okay, what have we got? Marie Sleen, Del McCaffrey, Linda McCall, hello everybody, and Emma Gormley, Marion Haddo, Carmel Mayne, hello Lisa McIntyre, Kathleen Clapp, and Elizabeth Reed. Thank you everybody for tuning in. What do we do next, Matt? What have we got? Aye, we'll go dancing. We'll go with a bit of Bruce. Very well prepared. We just met. Get up in the evening when I ain't got nothing to say. Come home in the morning, I go to bed feeling that same way. And I'm nothing but tired, and I'm just tired and bored with myself. Hey there, baby, I could use a little help. You can't start a fire, can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire, even if we're just dancing in the dark. Message keeps getting clearer. Radio's on and I'm moving around my place. Check my look in the mirror. I wanna change my hair, my clothes, my face. Man, I'm going nowhere. I'm tired of living in a dump like this. There's something happening somewhere. Baby, I just know that there is. You can't start a fire. Can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire, even if we're just dancing in the dark. Sit around
getting older. There's a joke here somewhere and it's on me. You shake this world off my shoulders. Come on, baby, this life's on me. Stay on the streets of this town, and they'll be carving you up all right. They say you gotta stay hungry. Well, hey, baby, I'm just about starving tonight, and I'm dying for some action. Tired of sitting right here trying to write this book. I need a love reaction. Come on, baby, just give me that look. We can't start a fire. Sitting around crying over a broken heart. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark, you can't start a fire. Worrying about your little world falling apart. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark.
Cheers, cheers, cheers. Thank you very much. Right, don't forget the live music continues on the Strular Centre Facebook page. Next week, all folked up. And on Saturday, 8th of May, country music singer Jamie Donnelly with the Matrimony Band. That was really professional, wasn't it? Right, what do we like for time? Another couple of hours?
Just keep writing there.
Before we do finish up, this will be the last one, will it? We might squeeze out another one. Before we forget, thank you very much to the folks at the Strood Arts Centre, yes, Trina and Jackie, and Colette, yeah. Where's she gone?
Anda.
And everybody.
Kieran Evan from Mac AV.
Yes, indeed.
The inimitable Mac AV.
Absolutely. The inimitable.
Doing their best with our faces.
We are going to do Bit of Boy.
Whatever you fancy.
That and then Teenage.
Yeah. Right. Let's go for it.
Didn't know what time it was, the lights were low. I leaned back on the radio. Some cat was laying down some rock and roll out of soul, he said. Then the loud sound that seemed to fade came back like a slow voice on a wind fade. Starman waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks he'd blow our minds. There's a starman waiting in the sky. He told us not to blow it, cause he knows it's all worthwhile. He told me, let the children lose it, let the children use it, let all the children boogie. So phone someone, so I picked on you. Hey, that's far out, so you heard it too. Switch on the TV, we may pick him up on channel 2. At your window, I can see his light. If we may sparkle, he might land tonight. Don't tell your papa, or he may get us locked up in France. There's a starman waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks he'd blow our minds. There's a starman waiting in the sky. He told us not to blow it, cause he knows it's so worthwhile. He told me, let the children lose it, let the children use it, let all the children be a starman waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but star man waiting in the sky. He told us not blowing. He knows it's all worthwhile. He told me, let the children lose it. Let the children use it. Let all the children boogie.
Cheers.
Go Fulton.
Yeah.
Good closer. Right. Folks, thank you very much. This is our last tune, I think. Are we done? Do another one? Right. Right, okay. Yeah. I'll just drink some water really close to the microphone there. See, I'll get everybody get the headphones on. Right, we've got, who have we got now? Monica Collins, Noel Toner, Anne Gormley, Fergal McCrory. Blast from the past there.
What? Hey, Colin. How's it going?
Colin Beattie, Donna Burns.
Hey, Donna.
Tony Laird, Dan Mullen, some man. I know. Maura Cox. Here's some man for one, Dan. Nolene Dealey, Margaret McGuire, and Heather Patterson, all tuning in. It's kind of it's a wee bit overwhelming. This.
We have some pile of checks to send, don't we?
I know, a lot of checks. We've been logging in twice. Our teenage dream's so hard to beat. Every time she walks down the street, another girl in the neighborhood. I wish she was mine, she looks so good. Wanna hold her tight. And get teenage, kicks her right through the night. Gonna call her on the telephone. Have her over cause I'm all alone. And I need excitement, no, I need it bad. She's the best that I've ever had. Wanna hold her tight. And get teenage, kicks her right through. She walks down the street. Another girl in the neighborhood. Wish she was mine. She looks so good. Wanna hold her tight. And get teenage, kicks her right through the night. Gonna call her on the telephone. Have her over cause I'm all alone. And I need excitement, no, I need it bad. She's the best. Cheers. Teenage Kicks. We sign off on this one.
What is it?
Fulton.
What key?
Folks, thank you very much. We're going to sign off here. We've got, say, a couple of hellos to Michael Sharkey and CJ, Peter O'Hanlon.
Hi, Pete.
Emmett McGuire, Claire McCarron, Paula and Joe Corrigan, and Joe McGinn. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. My name is Owen McNulty.
Matt.
This is Matt McGlinn, and we are in charge of the guitar studio there. So if you want to learn guitar, if you want to do some recording, we've got a recording studio. If you want to buy some strings or some picks or some of these trusty capos, just give us a shout. You'll find us on Facebook, Instagram, and...
Old Marketplace.
We'll go analog there. And we'll leave you with a wee bit of Johnny Cash. Thank you.
that trailer coming, rolling round the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since, I don't know when, but I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. Train keeps moving on down to San Antone. When I was just a bobby, mommy told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Train keeps moving, I hang my head and cry. It's folksy, fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee, smoking fat cigars. Oh, I know I had it coming, and I know I can be free. That train keeps a moving, oh, it tortures me. Prison, that railroad train was mine. I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Oh, far from Folsom Prison, that's where I'd want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle, oh, blow my blues away.
Thanks very much. Cheers. Thank you very much. Good night. Thank you, everybody.